Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to talk about the Little's area and its clinical significance. I'll begin by first defining what the Little's area or the Kiesselbach plexus is. Little's area is found on the anterior inferior of the nasal septum just above the vestibule. It is a vascular network that supply oxygenated blood to the anterior inferior part of the nasal septum. This vascular area is the most common site of nosebleed in children and young adults. This area is also commonly known as the Kiesselbach's area, or the Kiesselbach's triangle. What arteries make up Kiesselbach plexus? The Little's area is formed by an anastomosis of five arteries, which are anterior ethmoidal artery, which is a branch of ophthalmic artery, posterior ethmoidal artery, which also branches from the ophthalmic artery. The anterior and posterior ethmoidal arteries give blood supply to the roof as well as the septal wall of the cavity as it travels to Little's area. Septal branch of superior labial artery, which is a branch of facial artery. It enters the nasal cavity through the nares and joins the anastomosis in Little's area. Septal branch of sphenopalatine artery, which is a branch of maxillary artery. After branching from the maxillary artery, it enters the nasal cavity through the sphenopalatine foramen to supply the septal wall of the cavity. Greater palatine artery, which is a branch of maxillary artery. It passes through the greater palatine foramen and travels along the hard palate to enter the nasal cavity by way of the incisive canal, thus joining the anastomosis and Kieselbach's area. What is the clinical importance of Little's area? Its main function is to adjust the temperature of the air inhaled through the nose via heat exchange between the air and the arteries. The pathological conditions most frequently linked to Little's area are nosebleeds or epistaxis. This area is exposed to the drying effect of inspiratory current and to fingernail trauma. It is the common site for epistaxis in children and young adults. And that's all about Little's area of the nose. Thank you for watching. Until next time.